Hi everyone, my name is Michael Stoller, and today I would like to demonstrate loading a sample into our Phenom Pharos and P-Series desktop scanning electron microscopes. So here's the sample holder, which holds one sample stub of up to 25 millimeters in diameter. The working distance is adjusted by turning the outer ring. I have a sample mounted on a standard aluminum stub, which I will pick up with tweezers and place into the sample cup. I adjust the height so that the top of the sample is flush with the rim. Now the sample is ready to load. So I slide the door up and open and align the sample cup with the notches inside the SEM and then push the sample cup in until it stops. Then using two hands, I slide the door closed. With the sample inside, an optical image appears by default on the screen to show the whole stage. You can zoom and navigate around the stage here with some scrolls and clicks. You zoom into the sample area of interest and proceed to select move to the SEM option. So we'll have a brief timer here to switch imaging modes while a diaphragm pump establishes the correct vacuum level. During this time, the sample is moved underneath the electron beam, and an autofocus and an auto contrast brightness procedure is run to provide the user with a quick SEM image on the screen. So we will be able to see very quickly here that an SEM image pops up on the screen, and we can immediately begin collecting data. I hope this video helped you gain insight into sample loading and getting started with SEM imaging on Phenom desktop SEMs. Stay tuned for more videos in the Phenom SEM series, and if you have any questions about Phenoms, please contact us. We'll see you in the next video.